daily, daily reassure us that we are yours. And for most of us, that's all we have to hold on to. We are not necessarily fortune holders, barons of industry, or owners of gold mines, or whatever, God, but what we have is secure and worth more than all those things. And as Paul said, God, that to know you, we count all that stuff as rubbish, as junk.